Field, Rainbow Six Siege, Counter-Strike, Fortnite, Enter the Gungeon. In the Gungeon, guns don't shoot bullets. Bullets shoot guns, and those guns shoot bullets. In the Gungeon, guns don't shoot bullets. Gungeoneers shoot bullets that shoot guns that shoot bullets at bullets that are shooting guns that shoot bullets. In the Gungeon, guns don't shoot bullets. Bullets shoot swords that kill guns, or bullets that shoot guns from their bullets that shoot more bullets at bullets that are shooting turtles that shoot guns that shoot lowercase l's. You're making this way too complicated. They're just bullets shooting bullets from their guns at your gun-holding character that's shooting bullets at your bullets that are shooting the bullets at your character. You might think they're shooting bullets from their guns at your person, but those guns count as bullets because they never hold anything else. So basically, tiny sentient peak spheres are discharging mini inanimate sentient peak spheres from their tiny acceleration machine of death towards debatably innocent non-inanimate and sentient non-peak sphere and humanoid personages that belong to you. No, you're thinking of the bullets shooting guns from their gun bullets at the gun you're playing, who shoots swords from his sword at bullets who shoot themselves as bullets, while also shooting bullets made of smaller bullets who shoot guns made of smaller guns that shoot bullets made of red bullets at bullets slash guns slash swords that shoot bullets that shoot guns that shoot bullets that shoot swords, guns that shoot swords that shshoot guns and swords that shoot guns that shoot bullets that make the red floor wet while the pig who doesn't shoot bullets or guns or swords or bullet guns waits for the perfect moment to be shot by an arrow shot by a bullet that came from a bigger bullet. Bullets shoot bullet from gun at gun-seeking gun-throwing gun man that shoot bullet from bullet.